if you have freedom of speech, why must you have freedom after speech?
Well, you must pay responsibility for the things you say.
Yes. In fact, it's that lack of responsibility taking that has taken our country to where we are.
That's right.
Unfortunately, too, well, we could say, fortunately, it's not just our country, it's taken the whole world, it's taken Africa.
We can take a step.
I put myself on the line. If it is me, I'm writing this against, would I have loved it? If it was me and I was saying this against, would I have loved it? That's something that most people don't do.
So kind of like when you're talking about practicing journalism, it's subject to your conscience.
Absolutely. And that's what it is, okay. Conscience. Once you, very fortunately, I mean, people even have that. And everyone is like a journalist, everyone is like an analyst, everyone is like a writer, and all of that. So, but when you do it professionally, it's just a good thing because it adds value to society.
You are watching the Princess Pat Akpabio Show.